He mentioned the fourth win of the season for Danny Dietrich. Second time he's picked up the win on Hank Gensler Memorial Night. 50th career win here at Lincoln Speedway. Danny Dietrich, talk about that race.
Well, we had a really tight race car, and I was really ripping the bottom down here really good, just letting it float out. And I got a run on Freddie. I don't know if he heard me or what. I don't know. I don't know how he knows where I'm at sometimes. But I figured he goes to the bottom, I'll just start ripping the top. And that kind of worked out for my advantage. We got together down there. He knew I was coming up. He had the option to lift for sure. I mean, I came up really, really, really slow because I knew the cushion over there is treacherous. But, man, if you don't like that kind of racing here at Lincoln Speedway, you should just stay home every Saturday.
Well, I'll tell you what, you guys sure make it exciting. There's no doubt about that.